Here's how to hit a perfect little draw without snap hooking the crap out of it. When you line up to the ball, I want you to line your feet and shoulders a little right of your target. Now set the club down with the face a little bit closed. Now all you have to do is swing along your body line. Don't snap your wrist or try to draw, your alignment will do it for you. When you do it right, you'll hit a sexy draw. Follow for more tips.